size pieces for you guys. I wish it wouldn't, though. Because it makes it so much more work to get it from Switch to YouTube.
Nothing like being the last person to die. Maybe if I had my proper Titan loadouts, none of this would happen. I'm gonna be salty at this game for a really long time. Just prepare yourself now. There's nothing that pisses me off more than playing through a game just to have to be forced into restarting it.
Oh, wait, we might be doing it for Borderlands too.
I just got fucking meleeed to death by some dude with a smart pistol. I hope someone jump kicks you in real life, buddy. I hope someone jump kicks you right in the mouth. So you feel how that feels. You feel that real good.
Right,
Come on, let's see if this guy knows how to jump up. Just wall jump off the wall. Oh my god, you missed the fucking extraction ship. Oh, look at that, because you suck. Fucking idiots. I'm gonna be so butthurt.
you already are butthurt. Don't discount your efforts already. All right, I'm gonna walk this whole thing again. And try to walk around the side of it, because who knows, maybe there was something out here. I've been on the roof. I was on the roof last stream. I've walked all the way through it already multiple times. I'm just at this point trying to see if there's anything I could trigger that's not a raider. I was down and through here.
I
Nothing
wonder how
has
I disconnect.
respawned as far as stuff in the goodie boxes. Let's go inside and see what's going on. I'm pissed when stuff like this happens because I'm very big about wanting to play a game a certain way and to get the quests done. And when I can't do them, I mean, I guess I have to look at it as the way you said it, gamer, like, well, nothing else can piss them off now.
Well, yeah, like, it's not a problem essentially because you can build on regardless now because you don't have to fucking go search for
Well, for these
certain
guys.
things. Well, yeah.
But.
And but they're the ones that usually have like the biggest problem and the biggest pain in your ass, so
Yeah, I mean that's true, but I don't like a
I would
glitched
actually
quest. I really don't. It's and I
I'd
don't like that
understand
that
that, but
teddy
if
bear is
that.
stuck. The teddy bear is stuck and I'm not
Yeah.
happy about that.
Gotta be a way to unfree the freedom. Hashtag free teddy bear 2015. Free boozy. Free boozy.
I didn't
Free
even actually
boozy!
Didn't actually even look to see if this is a known glitch and if there's a way a step around on it besides going back to a previous save. Which I would be expecting is
Yeah,
the
Battlefield.
only way to do it. Yeah, nothing has respawned here as far as goodies, which really cuts into.
12 out of 12.
And I found the pharmacy this time. I was able to get in there. I was so happy. Like,
Raise his
look,
hand
I can
off
get
of the
in.
And ask you ask and I'm gonna ask a question. You said Borderlands 2, we might have to restart from fresh.
Well, I'm just saying, like, if you can't get your loads over or.
Yeah, it's all you gotta
I'd
do
be
is go
faster
to.
again with different characters.
I
Okay.
like the Gunzerker. I like, I liked who I was playing as, but I spent far too much time spacing out over multiple characters instead of just focusing on one.
Yes.
And I play as Axton up to level 30, and I was like, well, I don't want to play as fucking Axton anymore. He's getting boring. It's just throw down turrets and win. And I play as Don't.
like Maya for a bit, and I play as the Gunzerker, and I play as Krieg, and I play as a Mecha. Like I play as every character, and I was like, well, fuck.
The only reason I brought my save over is for my sniper. That had all those damn. Like, for me, it's just for skins.
Well, no, I
Essentially,
understand
because,
for
like,
the
see, here's
skins
the
or
thing,
certain
too, right?
weapons or
Yeah,
things
the
like that.
skins, weapons, yeah. But
And
the
heads.
thing for me is, we messed up our characters really bad if we were ever actually gonna do a third playthrough because we spent so long on the fucking second playthrough getting gear that we were like level 60 and our gear was level 50. Level 50 gear versus 50 enemies is fine, but level 50 gear versus level 60 enemies is not.
All right, guys, this quest is glitched, so the next time I go to select this, just yell at me not to, because it's not working. We tried
Leave it
twice,
alone.
twice last stream, we tried this stream. Unless they issue a patch that cleans this up at some point, this quest is done. We won't be able to come back here for anything, really, because I don't think anything's going to respawn.
I got an
So,
idea for tomorrow's stream.
we're kind of fucked out of that. Pardon my French.
Borderlands. Or ESO. It just depends on what you want to do, which I want to do. Or
And this
Destiny.
quest is glitched. The search for clues, because I picked it, it was there, and I got caught stealing and I died. So then I refreshed it. I went back to a previous save, and when I did, it wasn't there. So that one's screwed, and Talk to Katie is screwed. Short Stories is screwed. So,
And
you know
also
what?
Titanfall.
On the topic of playing games for like streams and shit,
Yes,
I
sir.
think you might have your stream a little too like organized.
You think my stream is a
Like,
little
I
too
wonder how many,
organized? Okay.
like I wonder how many streamers are actually out there that, oh, on Monday we play this type of game, on Tuesday and Wednesday we play this type of game, on Thursday we play this type of game. Like every
I've
streamer I watch is like, well, I just decide like 5 minutes before I stream. Like,
You know what? And I hate to say this, but 5 minutes before I stream, 99% of the time, I'd probably pick Fallout anyways. So,
well, yeah, but I mean, like, but then you have people like Lethal Frag, who's a great streamer. No
no,
disrespect to
no,
him at all. Absolutely love his streams.
he's a fabulous streamer.
Exactly. And he plays Binding of Isaac. He's been playing Binding of Isaac for the last like 5 nights in a row, 6 nights in a row. Because Binding of Isaac is like a staple game for him, just like Fallout would be for you.
Yes. Very much so.
So, I don't know. I don't
Fallout's a
think there's
stable
necessarily
game,
anything
but I
wrong with
mean,
that.
in comparison to Binding of Isaac, it's not something like I feel like there's a continuum here that it's like it needs to be honored. Like it's a story and the story needs to be honored as it goes, sort of thing. Now, I know technically the main story is the continuum. Like honestly, that main story is the chunk, the real meat of it all. And then all these side quests are, I mean, you could live without them. And if you missed like a week of them, it's not like you missed anything necessarily essential unless there was something really fun in a location or something like that. But I mean, as far as like essential to playing straight through,
What else?
that would be probably about it, truthfully.
I also got an idea. See, remember like on Fallout, Borderlands, where we were always on that. Like, oh, maybe we can do something with the. Because since we have the technology and technological technology stuff, we could
My issue
switch it
with
up.
Borderlands is if we are playing it as a trio, it needs to be continued as a trio.
Okay.
I don't have a problem with
I'm
it
not always in the
otherwise.
mood for Borderlands,
Yes.
too.
And that's
Me
what
and
I'm
my
saying.
Borderlands moods are very rare. Which is why I was kind of sketchy on the idea. Like, while I was like, oh, well, it's a good deal, I wasn't like entirely like, yeah, let's fucking buy it. Because, I don't always have a desire to play Borderlands. Like, I don't just wake up and I'm like, yeah, Borderlands, I love the game, I love the humor, I love all
Welcome,
the guns, it's cool, I love all the
new
characters.
bossmen,
I don't.
shaman. They
Like,
start
I think
off
it's
the
cool. I think the
freedom
humor's good.
bridge.
But, like,
Please, if
it's
you're
not something I'm
here,
like gonna
and
like
learn
shit my
more
pants
about
over
the
wanting to play.
historic freedom trail, and
So,
learn the history of
it's
Boston
refreshing
Common.
that, it's a new Borderlands game and there's new characters and, cool.
You're a
But I was
tour
like,
guide?
Error.
it's
Response
Borderlands.
not
You play
recognized.
one Borderlands, you kinda played them all.
Welcome,
Pick up
patriot,
legendary
to
guns,
Boston
listen to dick
Common.
jokes. They start up Look the at Moxie's tits. Make more dick jokes. Claptrap's annoying. Go kill things. Wow. Big bloody gore. Wow, that boss is kind of stupid.
History of this place.
Catchy one-liner, and then repeat. And it's like, years. Okay, great.
It is the year.
You know? I mean, they figured out their formula. They got it down well.
Years, thousands of British soldiers
I don't know. I don't know why that game bugs me. Then games like Dark Souls, where it's literally just die, repeat, over.
I guess it's because it has a mixture of multiplayer in it.
Revolution.
And like,
you're
so
not
like,
big
like
on routine, Hedgie. That much I know. You like to have the freedom to. 4 days
prior, I like organization, but I love freedom way more. We have our
orders, Lieutenant Colonel. And that's where it gets frustrating for a lot of streamers. Sometimes they want to play something different, but they feel like they have to. Once there, you will stay on the game that they said that they were gonna play.
And this is where I can't be a streamer, because I'm like, oh, I'll play sometime, and that's exactly the thing. Who's interested in watching a streamer that's like, oh, I'll play like every once in a while? Like, the person has no routine. It's like, oh, well, okay. But I don't like routine. I don't always have access to like the basement or. You know what? Probably if I just had the basement myself, no one ever came down here or whatever. I'd probably stream like way more just because I can have easy access to the basement, streaming tools and all that kind of stuff. But like, that's just the thing.
Technically, though. You could stream all the time because you have a laptop that is yours and yours alone, and
yeah, but what am I gonna play on
you could stream anything you have from Steam. So
alright, I'll stream Counter-Strike and be really bad and I'll get laughed at twice as much. Okay. Like, I don't mind. I know I'm pretty shitty at Counter-Strike, but
but that's the thing, though. Counter-Strike is about evolving. It's not like fucking Call of Duty where people just
Counter-Strike has a bunch
fucking
of like level 1 noobs on there today. And I really should go play it and just go gun them down with a fucking flashy looking AK and I'll be like, oh, my house,
the old North Church, the old state. Because like for me, like, if Counter-Strike was like it was a good game, just I can't play it essentially because, well, the laptop, and plus I couldn't play it in the first place because my desktop was not that good for the game itself. But overall,
see,
like, it's a perfect game.
This is a
yeah, but that's
path,
the
okay.
thing. Like, I could stream anything on my laptop. You're not wrong. I could stream whatever I want, you know. But what's on my laptop that I want to play? What if I want to play Dark Souls 2? What if I want
and
to
I
play
understand that. I
Metal
do.
Gear? You know? I don't know. I'm bad with routine anyway.
We're following the Freedom Trail, guys, in case you're... This red line, apparently, if you follow this through Boston from the thing, is the Freedom Trail. And there's stuff off to the side I want to go see, but... That's not the red line. I think we. Well, maybe it is. Look, it goes across the street.
Yep, that red line will lead you to the railroad headquarters.
Freedom Trail marker. Examine.
For an L. Definitely a code.
Okay, so L is the fourth. Let's remember that. I think. We need to go check this place out.
The password's pretty simple. Like, literally, it'll take like 2 seconds once you get to like the door, I think.
Okay, now this comes back on the other side.
Based off the information I just told you.
So now we're going back. This seems kind of like a bullshit tour. I'm just saying. Like, I mean, it curved that way to come back this way. But I'm not gonna knock it. I've been on worse tours. Been on worse
fucking,
tours.
How's that a glitch? Putting C4 on the ceiling is a glitch to this guy. Like, okay. Let me aim up. Whoa, watch out, guys. I'm breaking the fucking game.
Okay, I remember this spot. Oh. The burying ground.
Oh, my God.
Forbidden right stick.
I remember thinking how cool this place was. Right now we're following the thing. I'm trying to ignore everything I see off to the side, any markers I trigger. So that's what I'm trying to do. Okay, so I see a red line that goes... Oh, fuck.
This is a hardcore server.
Oh, fuck. Piper, we're going. Well, where does it go? Oh, it goes down the street here. Okay, never mind. He's a legendary super mutant master. This is bullshit. Well, I guess maybe we're gonna have to kill him because it goes that way, so.
Oh, it's not a hardcore server. Well, why was it on ranked then? Isn't like every ranked server hardcore?
No. Nothing. It just depends.
Every ranked server I've done is hardcore. Don't mind if I do.
Okay, so we still have the super mutant, legendary super mutant master. He's probably gonna mutate anytime now. This might be my new favorite gun. When I fire it like this, it might be my new favorite gun.
Fear the explosive shotgun, plebs.
Reduces fall damage by 50%. I like it. I need all the help I can get. Those of you who've watched me play know that. Factual and true. See, and now we've wandered off the red line.
Well, I figured out this really cool way to use flashbangs in a casual server for Counter-Strike, because there's no like communication in casual servers. You're always just gonna be like hoping your team does what you want them to do. So what I do for flashbangs, instead of blaming my team, is if we're holding a door, I throw the flashbang behind my team, so none of them are looking at it.
Yeah.
So we have to come back.
And that way, I can still get the flash to work, because flashbangs are fucking hardcore in this game. But then, like, I still can, I don't know, you guys get the point, throw them behind your teammates. Win like boss Ross.
Ooh.
Now a six and an good. O.
But I forget why are you to this toss hit behind your teammates? For if in case the team goes knife or.
Wait, what?
Like, how do you win if you just toss it? I'm a little bit like, are you just?
Oh, what I mean is like, so, like, okay, so imagine two teammates on each side of a doorway. You're behind your two teammates. You want to throw a flashbang down the hallway, but if you do that, you're just gonna blind your team because no one knows you're gonna throw the thing. So you throw it behind them instead, so they don't have to look away and they don't get blinded. But you can still get the flash effect down the hallway. Okay. That's what I meant.
I feel so horrible.
Works pretty well, actually.
Fucking dogs.
That's why there's like there's always good to have like at least a Smurf account. For your at least on Steam, but it sucks you have to buy the game again. But
technically, couldn't you just share it with yourself then?
You could.
Yeah, technically. But it was like the Because a lot of people, that's what a lot of streamers do, they make Smurf accounts. It's so they can go fucking practice if they need to go practice. So their main account ain't getting fucked over.
Why don't they just go play on the Deathmatch server?
I found a bookstore.
Well, a lot of them that they there's some of them that make the accounts to go trolling on less ranked players. But I don't know. I've seen a lot of people do it.
This is killing me to not go look in these places. Should I be looking in these places for clues? Nah, we'll come back to it. If we need it, we'll come back to it.
Possibly. Him. Are you serious? He didn't pick up that loot? Oh my god.
I'm trying to be good. I'm trying to, like, I want to walk this thing and I want to see it and I want to look around and be nosy. But I'm trying not to look off to the side and see all the shit that's off to the side that I want to go look at and be nosy, so. I mean, this is a little bit obvious of a, hey, let's go off to the side and look and be nosy, so.
Yeah.
Trying really hard to be good.
There's like 60 dudes down there. Oh my god. Oh my god.
And not over encumber myself. We know this is going by the hall. Our super mutant friends.
It goes super mutants.
Down the hall. We're just gonna try to sneak through this way.
I was trying to think of a thing like for a Transformers theme to go with that super mutant thing, but
it's pretty cool. I'd love to go to Boston and see this. Looks like a lot of history.
Goodbye.
Well, I mean, when you think about it, it would be one of the first places that was settled. I mean, other than New Orleans, which is my other, it's been on my to-do list forever and ever. But I just love it. I mean, it's not history like you'd see in, like, you know, England or somewhere like that, but it's still incredible amounts of history. I love history. Who's it? So. Where did the pretty line? Oh, there's the pretty line now. Okay,
nothing like spawn camping the enemy team.
Whee!
Boo.
I seem like such a scumbag when I say this, but I love spawn camping other people. It's great when you're the one doing it, but not the one like getting spawn camped.
I typically don't do that. I'll spawn trap,
okay,
but I ain't gonna spawn camp.
Another metro station.
Like the same thing, but a different name.
No. It's different. You can just lock their spawns. You're not just keeping them in there. You can back off. It's rare when I fucking do it, but I don't spawn camp. I spawn trap.
Seems kind of the same thing to me. I'd have to second that. I'm sorry. But I mean,
okay.
It seems very similar. I don't know if
there was like some small difference I don't understand.
I would assume that trapping keeps them in without being in
yeah,
there.
What my team is doing is there's about 50 of us inside of their base right now.
Yeah, so
and
that's
we're literally just running them down.
Wow.
It's basically sheep to a slaughter.
Wow.
I mean, it landed. Oh, I didn't see that guy. Well, see, that's the thing, right? Just because you're spawn trapping people doesn't mean they can't sneak by. Like, there goes three people up the side of the train. Yeah. They just killed me, and now they're, like, safe. There's four, actually, now. That's a problem. I need to get
I remember when they used to tell us not to spawn trap. When we were in the fucking thing, they told us not to spawn trap. We couldn't camp their spawns, but we... I think it was, yeah, we could spawn trap. As long as we wasn't, like, fucking in their spawn. If I remember correctly.
Guys, there's six guys running to A. What the fuck? Am I the only person who sees this?
The trail ends right at the church.
Oh, that's not good.
I got a question. Like, spawn camping, it's like on Nuketown, right? Like, when you just, everybody sees in the back and just start unleashing their fucking kill streaks, and. Or, I don't know, like, and every time the spawns don't flip.
I don't know that Nuketown is really inappropriate. I mean, Nuketown is a teeny tiny
Nuketown's
map. You
tiny.
Can flip
Nuketown
that if you sneeze.
Spawn camping is gonna happen.
Yeah. I'm trying to think of, like, I'm just thinking, like, what would be a typical anything like that would be considered like from difference. There really is no, I guess there really is no difference. The spawn trap is could be technically.
I think I could see spawn trap as being, I mean, slightly different. But I think it's very easy then to cross the line between. One
camping
from
and
one to the other, yeah. Because I mean, honestly, I mean, if you're there and you're that close, you know, what is it to take that extra step in and be like, okay, well, since we're already here,
there's like three guys in B again. Here they go. They're going right for A too. That's what they do. They get to B and they go right for A. Smart.
The only reason I brought up Nuketown is because, like, I've been spawned, either been both on there, and if not, I was just trying to, because, like, when you start unleashing the kill streaks, it's like, you can't really flip the spawn for, like, days, if everybody just stays in back at a spawn and unleashes their fucking kill streaks. So, that's the only reason I would bring that up.
I know, that's fine. I was just thinking, it's such a small map, it's really hard to keep. I mean, it's just one person manages to get half a leg out. And
found the fucking guys in our spawn. Sitting up at the very top of the stairs. Not smart.
And there's actually I guess you can blur the lines between both of them because they're essentially the pretty much, I guess you can call them the same thing. Like, I don't know why I call it spawn trapping instead of spawn. I don't know. I don't see it as. But I guess they could be the same if you look at it a certain way.
Alright, so we'll read the plaque when we go up.
You have a gun?
Didn't you, Dan? honestly don't even know what's going on right now. It's just taking forever to load. So there we go. Now it's not. Yay, now it's not. Okay.
So how goes it in Battlefield, Edgy?
It's going okay. I'm just trying to wean these people out of our spawn.
Okay. Well, what about like, are you playing like on which one? What's your game mode you playing? Conquest or?
Just a normal Conquest on Operation Metro.
Ooh, pretty good map.
I love Operation Metro.
Very, very good map.
Alright, I'm obviously missing something here.
Oh, I'm trying to figure out.
Oh, right there. I went upstairs instead of the other way. Oh, fuck.
Sometimes. Weird. Oh crap.
I just find it really funny when I get suppression assist with a shotgun for some reason, because you never imagine it to be a shotgun that you'd suppress somebody with.
So this is somebody's tomb. Sorry, go ahead.
Could suppression be from suppression is just
Yeah, I know you can, just it's not something you'd expect to get suppression with, you know? Like, you think suppression, you think light machine gun, usually.
Or assault rifle. Like...
Yeah.
This guy's got
an automatic shotgun, you fucking pleb. And look what he does, he sits upstairs and he just camps up there. You know what, that's smart. I'll give him that. He's fucking smart, but it's really annoying.
So I'm trying to read tombstones. You guys will bear with me, because I just enjoy that kind of shit.
Ooh. Ooh.
I think it's pretty cool. So this is...
They have a lot of sad ones,
though. Shubel, Bell, and Robert Finley.
I remember when I used to live in Tennessee. We lived across from a graveyard. Right here. They had some really, really like I went just reading the tombstones and stuff, and they had some really, really sad ones.
Well, some of the older ones are lovely because there's a lot of variation in the tombstones, and it's pretty cool. All right, so. I need to spin this.
Huh. It spins.
All right, where the hell?
Ooh, head.
Oh, so it starts with R.
Who uses frag guns and shotguns anymore?
So that's
apparently that guy
right.
does, but
okay, hang
you
on.
Know,
we
why?
To...
That's my question.
Extra damage?
I guess. I guess we are in tight hallways too, so I guess it makes sense. Frag rounds would probably fucking destroy us.
All right.
Tiny hallway like this.
We want to buy that one, so let's go for the... We're just going to go buy them all.
Buy them all, all right. Buy them all.
Here we go again.
Really? Does it have to be from the specific word?
Freaking fireworks. I used to be scared of that shit when I was a kid. Getting loud ass on the fucking thing, dude. Oh.
I'm gonna be that guy. I'm gonna get an RPG and fire it down the hallway.
Don't feel bad.
I'm
always that guy when I have to fucking pull out a rocket, and especially in the hallway whenever we're getting spawn trapped. I'd be that guy. Give me a rocket launcher.
I want to buy it.
So
it
what?
Doesn't even do
what
any damage.
You...
Just a joke, right? So, like, it doesn't hurt people. They nerfed it so much for people. People just don't get hurt by rockets, which is kind of strange, but...
I think it's gonna be a while before they make the next like actual big fucking battlefield.
Right, we're just gonna do this because I know I fucked this up. So.
Why is that?
Because like they haven't really announced any other one after Hardline. Well, actually, Hardline
off a lot of their budget.
But what it was for me, it was good, but I mean, always rag on me for that. But
I mean, if you think it's good, you think it's good, but I mean, you know, whatever. That's your thought.
Yeah, that's my opinion. Yeah. But I understand it because like they didn't have that many guns, or for me it was just like you can drive, you can listen to music and drive.
All right, let's try this again.
Let me introduce you to a new series, Ace. It's a little series you might have heard of called Grand Theft Auto. You can do exactly that. You can listen to music and drive. It's pretty good.
Hey, smartass. I believe we were the GTA 4. You've done GTA 5. Okay. I believe you remember that.
Buy it. Oh my god.
I still can't believe that. Still can't believe that freaking a game the Ark is beat us to the top of the fucking games on Xbox Live.
We're just gonna keep going by
it's
it.
It's the top
I eight. That's just
oh, it's still really popular. That's the thing, because people have friends to play with. People can do heists. I'll be honest with you. If we could do heists on Xbox One, I would be way more inclined to actually trying to get Grand Theft Auto 5. I'm sure I'm not the only one who would agree. Firefly, would you not be in the same boat? I don't even know if you're listening to us, but...
No, I'm listening. I'm listening.
Would you be in the same boat then? If we could do heists or whatnot, that it'd be a lot more
heightlined
to getting.
Heists are actually they've been fixing it.
Yeah,
and they've been fixing it more on Xbox One than 360. A funny little I know you remember this. The Xbox One had it first. Or the new platforms had did the heist first. Oh. So I think Rockstar is probably paying attention more to next gen than in the past.
Well, doesn't if it's broken or not. I just mean like we need people to do heist with.
They may actually have like a. If we have help, Last time I think we played it was... It's been a while.
Yeah, I actually have like 60 stops working. It's been a long time.
It's been a long time. We got matched up with some random people. And then we couldn't get a connection back in.
Stop right there.
And,
you went through
yeah.
a lot of effort to arrange this meeting.
That was heist.
But before we go any further...
That was heist. You got three people.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, well. I mean, if we had a fourth person, like, I think some of them, like, need, like, six.
You get them the
we
door.
Had
why don't you
five.
Tell me who you are first? In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters.
Obviously, want to do that.
We're
and
the
get money, but...
only friends. We're the railroad.
I just like so going around, just fucking, just causing chaos. I'm not
I followed the Freedom
bro.
Trail, looking yeah, no for the
kidding.
Railroad. I'm not your enemy. If that's true.
Get my car and drive by people, and then they blow up my
it's
car.
Clear you're not with the Institute. But who told you our contact?
I know what you
it's
like.
It's fun, though. It's fun, though.
Oh, it's fun because you don't have to pay the money.
Who's the Institute? What? You're serious.
Fine, next time I'll
begin.
Give you the money.
Next
there.
Time
oh.
we do it, I'm driving your car. You can drive. You can bomb people out of your car.
Hey, bud.
Kidnappings, unexplained virus
okay, let's
outbreaks,
go.
Wiped out settlements. Look. They've done that and worse.
Hey, I don't have to pay for it. So. You don't have to pay for the car. If your car gets exploded by
something
else, they have to pay for it.
The
enemy has to pay for it.
Synthetic machines designed to look, feel,
so it's actually
and sound
a free,
human.
And
against that,
a free
we're
upgrade.
The only people
a free,
to
free explosion.
So now you
but,
answer
yeah,
my question.
Yeah, so you say that, but then how I can't count how many times my car's been blown up by somebody else and I've still had to pay for it for whatever reason.
I think that was before they fixed it. Because people just kept
we
doing that and shooting other people's cars
hands.
And blowing up their cars.
If you want to deal
I was
with
one
us.
Of them.
We require your cooperation.
Stuff in the fire.
I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader
and then they put the patch in to where
Deacon.
If you blew
you
up their
Deacon?
Car,
you're
gonna you're gonna have to pay for it, and you, now you're gonna have like a mental status
wow.
on your stuff.
Newsflash, boss. This lady
they don't really care about that mental status stuff. People still do
it. I thought it was fucking funny.
Do we know each other?
I didn't need to meet you to hear about you. You've made waves. Dez, seriously, you haven't heard of her? She's the leader of the Minutemen. It seems like the whole Commonwealth.
I just got killed by a level 1 with a grenade launcher. You know what?
Yes.
You're gonna go places. A 12-inch zucchini.
So, stranger.
That's his name. I'm not just saying that because I want to say that. I don't want to say that. That's his name. I just spawned and died. I don't know why I thought spawning 3 feet in front of the enemy was a good idea, but.
I'm looking for help to find him. Someone stole your boy?
I get a question. The person you're talking to?
For your sake.
Yes, I like the sunglasses.
Oh, you're talking to Deacon, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
I don't even need to be watching.
I'm not 100% sure who kidnapped him yet.
I hope for your sake it's someone else. I'll have Deacon look into this.
Those are badass sunglasses. I like this.
On your boy, he can. If we're going to be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
I've heard rumors about
like
the
like,
they are synthetic humans created.
Like the look they do that.
So close to real people that the distinction is meaningless. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
Why does the Institute treat them that way?
They're playing God, tinkering with things they don't fully understand. From that lofty vantage, it's easy to deny their creation's very humanity.
I still got no question. Can you just take
it
all?
Sounds like slavery.
Can you take all like
exactly.
all, like
so
like the scarf?
From their bondage,
as well.
Give them a chance.
I'm sure once I got to know her, probably.
The
but
the only question that matters. Would you risk your life?
That looks like a one of a kind, like a one.
Even if
type.
That man is a
I took Preston's fucking hat. Like, he ain't getting that damn thing back. I just went up to him, talked to him, took it.
I risk my life for people every day. Makes no
I tend to take all my followers'
no
clothes and put them in like
well
a
said.
In my unique
we'll
clothing
we
box.
To your missing boy. What the Institute has done to your family and others.
Maybe one day they'll get their clothes
us.
Back.
Normally, you're exactly the type of person we try and recruit. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent.
There are a utopia of there. Like, the only reason I would take that is because like they have like unique clothes. You can't get that nowhere else. So it's like.
I'm still debating doing the whole dressing people in specific clothing or hats or something. And then I know, like, I've talked to you, I've assigned you something. And if you're not dressed the same as everybody else, then obviously I need to find something for you to do. But I haven't gotten that far yet.
You will.
See, well, yeah. I'm thinking of doing that, but the only thing is that I don't know who I assigned to what at this point.
You'd have to reassign everybody, and your food would plummet when you did it.
Yeah, see, I'm not going to do that.
But it would fix itself. Because once you just reassign everybody, it would fix itself. It's just a question of you'd have to deal with that blip in the radar while you were doing it. Which doesn't last that long,
I just realized that there's 3,000 tickets in this Battlefield game.
Oh shit, you're going to be there a while.
No kidding.
That's 3,000. Kills?
Yep, 3,000 kills.
Damn.
No wonder this server took like a queue of 12 people to get into.
I don't understand why. Congrats on your level up, by the way.
Thanks.
Ah! That person flew a plane in there. They threw a plane into the building.
You didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful.
Took one of those explosive UAV drones and just threw it in there and just was like, fuck this. You guys are dying.
Do you really have to be so cagey?
Wasn't what I'd call a warm welcome.
The precautions are necessary. In our business, if we underestimate our enemy's capabilities, it's game over. But it's all good now. I vouched for you. Nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us.
Is that your new follower?
Thanks.
Not yet.
Deacon can be a follower, but
why did you vouch for me?
In our little outfit, it's my job to know things.
Oh, yeah.
And with everything you've done, it's clear you're capable. A dangerous enemy. And I'm betting a valuable ally.
But why the trust? You can't be taking it all on faith.
I don't know if we can trust you, but I hope we can. We just survived a hell of a crisis, so we may just be a teeny weeny bit desperate for new members. If everything was sunshine and bottle caps, we'd probably play a longer getting to know you.
That's alright, I got a history tour out of it, I'm good.
This guy took an M32 fucking mini grenade launcher.
You just don't give up. Alright,
right up.
I have a short list of people I think would be a good fit for our family. You piqued my interest, so maybe I asked around.
You need to level up these DMRs more.
If you hadn't found us, there's a chance I would have found you instead. Thanks for saving me the trip. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's
all
right,
we're gonna be a tourist.
The odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just gonna come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You sure you need me? Desdemona didn't seem to care.
She's just thinking of the time and manpower it would take to train you. And if you were some hick from the burbs that didn't know your ass from a rocket,
I just ate a rocket right in the mouth.
Right.
Oh, that was
but
tasty.
I'm betting someone like you
great.
Just needs a few.
How come their rockets do a shit ton of damage and do nothing? That's the real question.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect.
Too big for me, just perfect.
Also, hey, you can't spawn teammates who are in combat. Like, I don't care if they're in combat, mates. Put me in.
Then, you get into a bind and need some help. Your buddies in the railroad got your back.
What's the job?
So, up front, the only thing I'll say is that it's going to be a wild
and dangerous
ride.
Oh boy, seems like another day in the wasteland.
Probably nothing new for someone like you.
Sign me up, then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Fun. Alright, we're just going to look around a little bit first. That's all right. No, mind.
Excuse me.
Saw some of your work along the trail. Not bad. For a human, that is.
I appreciate the compliment.
Yeah, whatever. Listen, you caught us out of shit time. We're still recovering from...
She's got a nice outfit, too.
...something I can't get into. We're a man down, though. And if anything Deacon said about you is true...
That's
I'd
good.
Like you on our team.
Unique clothes.
What, you don't believe Deacon?
Given what I saw...
Yeah.
Being fucking
he might be the real
on fire by a little
I know
EOV,
Dez said we don't got room. But talk to Deacon.
I just got hit by a missile. Sucks.
He always does.
3,000 ticket servers are fun, but like, fuck, they take like 6 years. You play one 3,000 ticket servers and you have like, you fucking fill a battlefield for like a year. Creeps.
I got a question. Why are the tickets so, like, more?
Someone made a custom server.
Alright, I'm assuming there's way more to this place.
Let's put fucking...
than what I can see right now. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you guys. So, alright, let's get out of here and let's go find out what the hell this is all about.
She looks like the she looks like the person off Borderlands, or like with the white hair and the sniper one.
Yes. Aurora? No, it's not Aurora. Is that Aurora? Sounds right, but it doesn't. Oh, this place is beautiful. Makes me want to travel more. You know, you come on these games and you see stuff and you're just like, wow, that's just so pretty. Or maybe that's just me.
Hmm.
I mean, Ezio was a nice attachment, old Ezio in Assassin's Creed, but I mean, the fact that you got to roam around inside these historic places, that's way more of a catch for me. Because, I mean, let's face it, I suck at coordination, so, I mean, you know.
Are you fucking kidding me? Who uses the rocket launcher to kill one person? And not even like a fucking spot that's like camping. It's just like, oh, I'll just fucking kill this guy.
Okay, what is our weight? We're good. Where does he want to meet us? Oh, great.
I like the fact that they have like all like you can play like Assassin's Creed 2 on Xbox One now. So
let's go from the pond and we'll see what we can find. And welcome to the start of hour 3. So we continue our wild wasteland adventures.
Wild wasteland adventures. I like the sound of that.
One second. It's gonna close that window off. There's a maybe not possibility on that one, but yeah. Let's go check.
What?
Do, 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 do. Where the hell are we going? This looked a lot shorter on my map. I don't want to go through the water. Oh, fuck. All right, well, we're going through the water. We're going through the water. I didn't mean to do that. Guess we could have gone from the trailer. Oh, well. Oh, well, let's go. Do-do-do, going on an adventure. We're
going on a
adventure.
Trip.
It's not that. Oh, I mean, we could have come from here, truthfully, but. Hey, who are you? Hey, hi. Oh! Hello? Hello, kitty cat man? No? You won't talk to me? Okay. Bye-bye then. Kitty Cat Man won't talk to me. I don't like that. These kitty cats. I want to get to know these cats.
Yeah, that's the same. That's the one I was talking to you about a couple weeks ago. Dude, I had like a shitload of cats.
Yeah, he's got a bunch of cats, and he won't. He's a trader, but he won't say hello. I would have traded something or bought something, probably. I don't know. Okay, I see some. No, we're not gonna go say hello to them. Alright, here's our new friend. Let's do a quick save. Boy, you look like a... Never mind.
Deacon, is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander Camp.
Ugh, Deacon.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off. Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
You can change your face.
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover.
Ew.
It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point.
All right, so about this job.
The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet
setup. Ooh, under the coffee place. Hell yeah.
Your base was under a donut shop? That's awesome.
It's a lot better than it sounds.
It's awesome.
Well,
it is awesome. There was coffee.
Blown to hell.
What happened?
Our HQ was strong, defensible. Heck, we thought it was secure. Inside a minute, the Institute troopers breached the doors and turned it into a shooting gallery. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
You know, game I wish still worked,
exactly,
especially for the holiday
for?
Season like now.
I'll tell you when we get inside.
Okay, what?
Red Dead Redemption.
Deal, but strategic
there's nothing more fun than getting on your horse and hunting down a bunch of level 2s.
Got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base.
Because they were so scared of you. They knew. They were like, oh my god,
now,
here comes like fucking
I'll
death
point.
On his pale horse.
So I'm looking for
death on his
signs.
Pale horse has arrived, boys.
If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake.
That was more Terminator's thing, but I joined in sometimes.
Anyway, the
and I was an asshole when I did.
Here we go.
Rail all sign. Those poor little
the arrow
twos.
In the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead.
I remember when I first got on, that was the exact same thing for me. It was like, well, you're new. Welcome to death. And I got hunted down by a bunch of, like, higher players. I shot them in the head and stole their guns, and I rode away on my donkey. Which sounds like a fake story, but no, it's true. I shot them in my head, got my little donkey, and rode away, and I was like, don't worry, boys.
Right there.
Hero of the years here.
What the hell is that place that's glowing? Do I want to know?
Probably not.
Probably not. Wait, I missed the rail sign. Where's the rail sign? I missed it. He said we got another one, and then there's nothing. I didn't see it. Did you see it? I didn't see it.
Mm-mm.
Oh, shit. Well, she's caught in the tires. Oh, now I can't. Oh, hang on right there. Good, good. Good, good. Let us go.
Ace, do you remember the number that I told you when I said if we wanted the PvP, like, it would have to be inside
said
of 20 million, I think?
20 million. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. By the way, are you on New Game Plus again, or just on regular?
I'm still on the first one.
Okay. That might be the only thing that stops us from, like, playing together. We don't have the matchmaking separate, because I know at one point it was, and then they said that now it's not, but then I looked online to confirm it, and that was all posted saying that it still was separate, and...
Yeah.
I swear to God, at one point they opened it up so that everyone could play with everyone. But I don't know.
Where the hell did Piper go? Okay, she's behind me. She was on the other side of the road.
For the 10 minutes I got to play Phantasy Star the other day, I fucking got to take a look at the community market.
Probably shouldn't have.
The cool dresses and stuff that don't fit my character for the class I am, but are still cool. I like 2 mil. And I don't want to spend my entire bank account on that, so I'll pass. Mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Mine is in the shop? Is that what I'm supposed to say? Alright. Alright, Deacon, are you talking to him or not?
Excuse me.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. She's just shown me the ropes.
Alright. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. About goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
I'll be right back, bathroom.
Okay.
Tell me what's going on.
I signed on for some light recon, but that little slocum's Joe of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches. Front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
I've already been in there.
No, you haven't.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. You have not. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Hey, Ricky.
You need something else?
I put on my sock.
You scavenge anything that can help us? We're risking our lives out there.
Oh, hell. I suppose I could spill a few things. I don't know what your death's on.
Remember, always wear your socks if you're cold.
What do you think about
or assaulting the base?
Sniper fire.
Once we strike, use your rifle to pick off anyone you can see.
Socks would help you from sniper fire too.
They probably would. Slide across the slippery floor.
All right, I'll take a couple shots.
Slide away from all your worries.
I'm running for the hills. We're done.
All right, so he's gonna do some sniper fire for us. And Deacon.
Fantastic.
Hi.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
Who knows? Chrome domes in the place, mines. There might be.
He's probably telling the truth. But you never know.
I agree. Odds are good we can take him at face value. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So
we go in through the escape tunnel. All right, yay!
The donut shop has an escape tunnel?
What? Doesn't everyone have an escape tunnel? Seriously, though, thank God for the tunnel. If it weren't for that, there wouldn't be any railroad.
Well, I guess we're happy for the tunnel, then.
Tunnel has got to be easier than a frontal assault.
Easier, but no cakewalk. You lead us there, pal. I got
you
covered.
Boy, I think I got a friend for you back in Sanctuary. Jeez Louise. Alright, you lead us there. Okay, great. Why don't I just do all the work? Why is anybody coming with me at this point? I mean, seriously, ain't nobody else doing anything. It's a long way down. I'm not gonna do that. All right, Ricky. Good luck to you.
He died.
Can we make the jump from here? Maybe. Fuck! I don't want to find out that way.
Scholar of the First Sin.
Where's the escape tunnel's here? Well, I mean, did he literally just drop? Oh, okay. All right. That's right. There's a thing to take us there. Okay. Good, good. Good, good. Let's go. Let's go find the escape tunnel. We're going on adventure. We're going on a trip. Gonna find an escape tunnel and see if we can't make use of it. Let's take the dog tags.
Ours now.
All right, where the hell is our friend Deacon? Oh, hiding behind the bush back there, stealthy ninja. So we need one more person to stand around and not do anything. Oh, hello, precious. How does Mama open you? Oh, you look like you need to be loved. Like all power armor. Oh, it's an advanced terminal. Son of a bitch. Alright, everybody remember where we left it.
Left it on the bridge.
I won't. That's the joke. I won't. I'm like all excited and it's like, oh, there's power armor.
I got you.
I won't remember. It will be too bad. You're eating a coffee crisp, aren't you?
How did he get coffee crisp up? What happened there? What really happened there? What really happened? I gotta get down to the bottom of this mystery.
Can we? Oh, look, you just push in through the vines. All right, go. Good, good.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Just brush past that.
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and
2s. Gen 1s and Gen 2s.
So it's time you learn
fucking
why
awesome.
We're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good
Sounds
doctor
like
here.
Is there not a thing to unlock that? Yes, there is.
Come here, come here.
It's a master lock terminal. Seriously? Seriously? Yo-ho. Go open.
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good
Don't
Dr. Garrett.
Don't Fuck you, blacksmith motherfucker.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
The synths.
I gotta run a
test.
I gotta see how many twinkling titanite weapons or pieces of armor I have. That if I farm for twinkling titanite for a while, I will actually benefit from or not.
Railroad's not fully united on how we feel about it.
Because if I
What's
go
there
filing
to be divided about?
For twinkling
Everyone
titanite
wants to
stuff,
liberate the Gen 3s
and there's no weapons that I actually want to upgrade
the twinkling titanite. Some of the synths in the like Glory, think we should help
What's
earlier models too. But Gen 1s are basically the same as, well, a Protectron. So the line gets muddy. Do we defend AI rights? Terminals?
I'm petrified Dragon Ball
turrets?
More than anything.
Anytime it gets brought up,
the Zerker
fireworks. All the old
Zerker Blade
play.
I might actually upgrade. That's
the
a really good
is Glory and some others won't run missions.
Like 30 Twinkling Titan.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
Okay, so
I'm risking my neck here.
Also,
I want to know what I'm risking it for.
So I'll be straight
also
with you. Although you're not going to like it, I have no idea what the prototype
I wonder
is.
If it is possible
Plus,
to actually
agents are treated like
make
mushrooms,
a good proper
kept
PvP
in the dark
build
and fed.
Using, like,
well,
a full hollow.
Get the
full
idea. It's got to be important, though. Dez wouldn't
risk
our
hides. Talks in that question around my mind a while.
All right, well, let's get going, shall we?
Find a prototype, then.
You
together
don't
with you?
Think that being full like hollow would do you any good. But then, like, that one guy who invaded me when I was in the second DLC, like, you can mm-hmm. still win. It's not impossible. It's just...
Well, the terminal's on, at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords. No. 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 Ah, missed one, you cocky bastards. The prototype's deeper inside.
All right, so he hacked that. That's good. Maybe we can try to read it. No, it's locked. All right, fuck that then. Let's go.
Someone left a rail sign here.
Okay, where's the...
This oh, wait, is my greatsword really concerned that overpowered?
Where's the rail sign? What's he looking at? He's full of shit at this moment. Where is this rail sign?
He's full of shit.
I don't see a rail sign. Oh, right in front of me. All right, fine. I see that one, but he's looking there. It's fine.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Maybe.
Fuck off. Curious. Useless pile of shit. I have to use a repair pack.
Alright, well, that's one. Let's check the crap at the bottom of this. We got a rad roach somewhere ready to.
Why did he disappear? Everything makes sense. Fuck off, man. I just want to farm Titanite. That's so fucking bad.
Where is our synth body? Let's take that. And a turret. Alright, we're gonna save.
See the box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cache nearby.
Oh, the box? Okay, there is a box.
Look around.
Alright, let's look around. Should we check the boxes or would that be too obvious? Nice, very nice, very nice. All right, that's a save because we just did that. I see a light. It's probably not ours. Should we shoot that light? I don't know.
Tinker managed to turn off the fences. Barely slowed the
pressure down.
Let's fuck up your day,
Tack. Well, we're not gonna run because we're supposed to kill them, sir. That's not why. Oh my god.
Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration.
No, your sensors are working perfectly right, Synth. Well, I'm gonna kill you anyways because that's what I'm supposed to do. You're still alive. Die, friend. Oh, I guess this would have been a nice little defensible, hideable position. Oops, oh well. Let's go loot some synth bodies, shall we? And I mean some other stuff. That's just creepy. That ahead is just creepy. This is like, well, I mean, that's kind of creepy too, but I mean, we're not going to talk about that one. Anyways, let's move on, shall we? Let's move on.
What is done cannot be undone. There's some words of life from Dark Souls.
Turn the light on, make sure we're not missing anything fun. Alright. Turn the light back off. Aw, Francis, things did not end well for you, sir. Piper, hi, you can carry more. How about we take you up on that now? I'm still collecting stuff because I still have a couple improvements I need to make. Not necessarily to Sanctuary so much, but... there's a couple other places. Actually, I never went back to that. Oh my god. I never went back to the two people that I was going to go back to. Well, I feel like crap now. I have to do that tonight. I know they're not real and they won't know, but I know and it annoys me, so.
You fucking little lizard bitch. I hope you die. You are gonna die. I don't even need to let you hope you're gonna die.
Okay, I don't see any more markers.
That's right. Don't move, Mr. Dragon. Oh my god, Mr. Dragon.
Alright, that turn is done. Yes.
Mr. Dragon.
I need this turret stuff. So I need to figure out how I'm going to get up here.
You're going to be paging Mr. Dragon.
Shit. Alright. Can I? Guys, Deacon, Piper, seriously. There we go. I can just grab it from there.
I was in error. No enemy detected.
Okay, Deacon, move your butt. Alright, let's go get some synths. Let's go get some synths. Another active terminal.
We didn't have time. Whoa, you like helping the railroad, bro?
I'm going on a mission with them right now. I have nothing against synths. I really do like them. But
nothing against the Institute though, bro?
I don't know, we'll see.
Can't be having that here.
I've not been a brotherhood except for, you know, the one group and
the one good brotherhood.
Yeah, the one good brotherhood, so.
Oh, yeah, there's zero chance I could die on this route. There's a huge fucking dragon, buddy. You mean there's zero chance you could die? There's like a huge dragon guarding this thing.
You need to move, Deacon, or you're gonna die. So far, I really like Piper, honestly. She's my favorite. So far. I like Kate, but... Strong is
lovely. I like Piper the
most,
and my second favorite companion is X6. MacReady, for the short time I had him, seemed really good.
Haven't gotten to X.
You have to be, like, up there in the Institute for him to actually follow you, so... If you don't plan to side the Institute, you probably never will get him as a...
Well, I'm just doing quests. I don't think that this should ultimately be the end-all be-all, should it? I mean, the fact that I'm doing a quest?
Yeah, no, but... I mean, once they start to get that whole, like, oh, well, we got some enemies we need you to take care of kind of thing.
Oh, I'm just taking them to their old headquarters right now. We're just going to the donut shop, so. I mean, you know, I need coffee.
Why do all these people jump off the cliff? Where did that guy die from? What are you people fighting here?
They're demons.
What's happening? Why are there so many ostriches? These people literally just die. Like, I don't know what they're fighting. They're sitting at the bonfire. Or maybe they got invaded. That would make sense. If they got invaded, they just died here.
That's...
You know what? I don't know how I got lucky on that.
I don't know anything about invading. Off.
But,
Why'd you do it, Ace? Why'd you invade people?
Because it was fun.
Sinner. You sinner. That's something a sinner would say.
It would appear your attempt at stealth has failed.
I bet you I couldn't get that gun to balance and that on that window frame again. If I tried.
I'm just that one really judgmental guy. Just like, because
it was fun. It's PvP.
Governments.
Prepare to be shocked. Not every slope
of the bad guys,
tunnel complex underneath it. We're entering a secret defense intelligence agency research lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Hey, can we get the secret prototype for the Slocum bites over here? Because that'd be fucking cool too. Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are. Anything that's stuffed with coffee, I'm okay with that.
Hey, Mr. Dragon.
I'm gonna go up. First, we're gonna go in here and loot a little bit. Okay, a lot, because
it's me. Mr. Dragon, why do you wake up? I'm not even attacking you. I'm, like, attacking the area around you. Is that why you wake up? Because I'm attacking the area around you? That doesn't make sense. Have fun being a bitch. Oh. Savage. Savage roasting. Brought to you by fucking...
hedging.
Terminal's good. We're gonna check the terminal after we check the other side.
We'll probably spend a lifetime sorting through all this old intel.
Because reasons. Ah, good reasons. We have a mattress, our health is back. We have a teddy bear and a deflated kickball. We'll take the teddy bear because reasons.
Wow. You know what? Sorry, I just cut right in front of you.
You're good. I'm just describing my loot.
I'm surprised. You know what? I'll give this guy credit. There's very low chance for death, and you get infinite bonfire sex. You can do this as many times as you want, and you get resources extremely quickly. You know what? He said, like, oh, I was surprised how fast it, like, showed up. You know, because someone's trying to convince you their way is right, you kind of instantly assume that they're just kind of spouting bullshit. But I'm surprised,
I think
too.
Froze on my screen. I'm about to refresh.
Buzz bites. I want buzz bites.
Maybe you did, too.
I want buzz bites.
I think you might have, actually. Oh, no, mine's back. But yeah, you know, like, people often just say that their way is like, wow, it's surprising how quickly you'll get stuff just because, you know, it's my way. My way is right. But no, I'm genuinely surprised.
Oh, they were having a Halloween. Aw. Nice. Coffee and fun outfits. I never do the fun outfit part of Halloween, right? I try. I want to. I don't know. I'm just very awkward at a lot of things. It just seems to be adding to them. Okay. Ooh, yes, please. Whistling
in the
dark.
What's also a slight benefit that probably not a lot of people think of, you don't get many souls doing this. So it isn't like you're gonna, like, go flying above your friends if you want to go farm up a couple levels.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing at the end
of
that.
Which is a good thing.
Nothing there. Alright, let's
get a whole bunch of Titanite,
I'm cracking this.
Dragon Bones, and fucking Twinkling Titanite, Infinite Bonfire Statics. This is a great farming method. You know what? I am genuinely surprised how well this works. Because in a couple minutes I've been doing this, I went from 4 to 14 in Twinkling, and like, I think I was also 4 in Petrified Dragon Ones, and now I'm at 12.
Alright.
Just a couple minutes. Beacon,
you walk in front of me, you're gonna get a bullet up your ass. I'm just letting you know, my friend.
Bullet in the anus.
Well, it's gonna happen, because I'm tired of trying to shoot people walking in front of me. I regret any suffering you may incur. Well, ditto. How does it feel that we have to shoot these synths that you guys are trying to help? How does it feel, Deacon? Can't feel good. Right, let's go look this way, because I think we're going to have to go the other way. So, let's... Oh, somebody's in the bathroom. I'm sorry, there's no stall with
Really glad.
Room is to push Deacon along or shove up someone's ass. I'm not sure which yet. We'll decide as the time comes.
Why not both?
Maybe both. We'll see. I have a plunger now. We can do one for one or one for the other.
Plunger up the butt. Butt plunger. That sounds really funny. A butt plunger.
Grab first aid. I didn't see first aid in the other one, although we did have stuff in the mirror, so I think we're okay there. That's an advance. We're not going that way. All right, boys and ghouls.
Ghouls.
Synth leader. Well, fuck. I'm sure this is gonna end well. He can tell that through the wall. I mean, the walls are a little bit busted. I get that, but. Let's find out, shall we? Alright, we're going this way. You guys walk in front of me, you're getting shot. It'll be a double sneak shot on my follower. First we go this way. And I loot. We loot some more. What's what play button? Where the fuck did you go, buddy? Deacon.
I'm sorry I'm being quiet. I'm just
Deacon, you're an asshole. We were doing this together and then you ran off without me. I'm sorry, I cut you off. I'm yelling at my other character here.
No, I stopped at that point. I just wanted to let you know.
That's fine. You just know, watching. Lurkers are always allowed in my,
Thank God someone managed to close. Fuck you. You break my dragon ring. I'll fucking break your neck.
You know, lurkers are always
I think I'm joking.
Cool. Don't worry about it.
I love my reaction. Oh my God, I'm so aggressive. Break my dragon. I'll break your fucking neck. Open says me.
Terminal's inaccessible. No, alright, so he's pushed it. I have to go in there. But first we're going in here. Because I see a battery. And, ooh! Many goodies.
Durgin me.
Alright, I need Piper. Where the hell's Piper? Piper, yo, come back here. Please?
Hey.
Thank you. I don't know how much more she can carry. It's probably like literally 5 more pounds. And that seems like what it was, so.
Bye, Mr. Durgin. Sorry I broke your babies.
Yes.
There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting the chrome domes on this side of the minefield.
Hello?
All right. I'm over encumbered, but that's never stopped me yet. So let's go, shall we? Just gonna wait for our points to come back.
My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Exit is there. Okay, database is over here. We're going to the database first. Cause reasons. Over encumbered is how we are going.
That 3v1 boss from the Sunken King DLC. You remember that boss, Firefly? Where it's like the three just dudes. And there's like the one dude in the Havilarmor, there's the one dude with the great bow, and then there's like the one dude that I forget what he's wearing, but he has like two katanas.
Vaguely, yeah.
And it's just you versus three, and it's the worst thing ever.
So Pam is bearing
I should go
fruit.
Do that fight.
The code's been increased, they want double the funding.
I think a light down here is about to burn out. It's flickering like mad. Hey, stop. Stop flickering. You're gonna give me like a small seizure. Maybe. Hopefully.
So apparently their thing is not that working that well. They're testing it out. Computer is still very logical in trying to,
The stream froze again for me.
Oh shit. Alright, let me just. It did it for me, totally. So thank you for letting me know that. Try to get
you guys. I think it's just like an internet night or something.
No, it actually did freeze this time, going out. I just didn't notice it. I was too busy reading. So.
Good catch.
Now, my question is, do I upgrade the Greatsword of Forlorn? But I can't use that thing unless I'm really full hollow, because otherwise its scaling is butts. Or do I upgrade, like, a Berserker Blade or something like that? I don't know.
Take that. I'd really like to get in that, but I don't see how we're going to. Take Jangles, because I'm already over-encumbered. This might be how we get in. I'm gonna say happy. I don't know. No, let's say... Yeah. No.
Yo, this flickering light is playing hell on my eyes. Just burn out already, please. Why don't you upgrade the Scythe of Forlorn? Because I cannot fight the Scythe Forlorn, dude. I can fight the Greatsword guy, no problem. Forlorn comes in with a Scythe, I'm fucked. Maybe there's something to it.
Oh, look at the Mr. Handy. Oh, that's a really sweet blueprint, actually. I want that blueprint. That's really sweet. I promise I will get stuff uploaded onto Instagram. I've been a little bit slack on it. Been a lot slack on it, let's just be honest. I'm not gonna try to lie to you guys. But, we'll get it going again, my friends. We'll get it going again. Okay, what's in this one? Hot plate, bobby pins. Nice. Alright, we're good. I like this. Crouch down, get our gun out, and let's go. Turn our light off. Okay.
Maybe upgrade the Chandra's scythe? I don't know, man. I don't know.
Decisions.
I never was good at fighting with scythes. Scythes are always kind of weird.
Black Ops. Cool, huh? No, the first one. I was gonna go up on the last hit Black Ops. First one was the only one I ever liked the sights.
What one was that?
Dark Souls 1.
Oh, you just mean like straight up like the first game. Yeah, Great Place and Dark Souls 1 were quite different from Dark Souls. You still have Dark Souls 1?
Mm-hmm.
We got a PvP Dark Souls 1 sometime. Oh wait, are you even done Dark Souls 1? I don't think you actually finished it proper.
Nope.
Maybe I should try to get my mod tools back and then go help you with that. You want New Game Plus or just regular?
I'm still first.
Shit, wow, I should come help you then. Where were you stuck?
I think we beat Snow.
Oh yeah, Ornstein's... Oh, it does ring a bell. You were stuck with Sif, I thought. And then you couldn't summon me, or like you kept getting invaded or something. Power up the elevator. Oh right, you wanted help for Sif, and you didn't have any human effigies to go back human, so you're trying to farm for human effigies. And when you finally got one, I don't think you could summon me, and you got like invaded and killed or something. Mm-hmm. And you were just kind of like, "Fuck this," which is completely understandable because I would be much the same.
Get our guns out, get ready for what's going to be outside of this room.
Fuck. I don't even know what to tell you for that, because if you can't summon me and I can get, like, I could drop you, like, 99 human effigies or whatever the fuck they're called in that game, I mean, you know, problem solved, but, like, it's just getting that initial summon.
Because
it has to be in an area where the boss isn't dead. So, like, the only place that you have is, like, Sif, so it's like, well, great. Unless I summoned you. Oh shit, I could summon you and drop you stuff.